In Fallout New Vegas, Obsidian added the ADS system to most of its ranged weapons, something Fallout 3 didn't have. ADS stands for Aim Down Sights. However, they neglected to add this mechanic for the laser weapons in Fallout New Vegas, so the only way you could really add it is through a mod. The most common mod for a very long time used to do that was EVE, or Energy Visual Enhancements. However, a much more simple alternative has now been uploaded to the Nexus, the Laser Weapons Iron Sight mod by Ghost8919. But why would you want to use this mod over EVE? Well, there are two reasons that come to mind: Tale of Two Wastelands and Weapon Aesthetics. As good as EVE was, it does more than just add the sights to its energy weapons. It also changes their weapon sounds and adds some new effects to the game. Effects that may be a bit too much for some players. And if you're planning to play Tale of Two Wastelands, well, you're gonna have a bad time with EVE. So back to the Laser Weapon Iron Sights mod. What does it do exactly? Well, it adds iron sights to all of the laser weapons in Fallout New Vegas and Fallout 3, meaning it's compatible with Tale of Two Wastelands. These iron sights are a lot more simplistic and are a lot more fitting when it comes to the overall design of the laser weapons in Fallout 3 and New Vegas, in my opinion. In addition, it also retextures all of the unique variants of these laser weapons in both New Vegas and Fallout 3, making them more easily identifiable. There's also an additional file that you can grab that makes the laser rifle and pistol use a green texture, making them resemble their counterparts from Fallout 4 and 76, if that's your thing, of course. The mod also implements subtle fixes for the weapon meshes and UV mapping for the weapons, all of which you can read about on the mod's download page. If you've liked what you've seen in this video, feel free to download the mod. The link to it will be in the description. And don't forget to leave an endorsement on the mod while you're doing that.